Hello everyone and welcome back to Forensic Solutions. Today we are going to talk about what is beast attack and poodle attack. So let's get started. What is the poodle attack? The poodle attack is an exploit used to steal information from secure connections, including cookies, passwords, and any other type of browser data that gets encrypted as a result of the secure socket layer, that is SSL protocol. This vulnerability lets an attacker eavesdrop on communication encrypted using SSL version 3. Here, eavesdrop means listening connection between two parties. The attack is not very easy because it needs to be successful in three stages. The first is, the attacker must perform a successful man-in-the-middle attack. The attacker can now listen to all the communication between the client and the server. The attacker must convince the server to use the old SSL 3.0 protocol. The attacker can do this by dropping connections. After a number of such dropouts, the server will try an older protocol, thinking that the client cannot use a newer protocol such as TLS 1.2. This is called protocol downgrade attack. When the client and server are communicating using SSL 3.0, the attacker can use the poodle attack to decrypt selected parts of the communication and steal confidential information. Now let's talk about what is the beast attack. Beast stands for browser exploit against SSL and TLS. It is an attack against network vulnerabilities in TLS 1.0 and older SSL protocols. How does the beast attack work? The transport layer security, that is TLS protocol, is a successor to Secure Socket Layer protocol, that is also known as SSL. Both are cryptographic protocols that let you use different cipher suites to encrypt the communication between a web browser and a web server. This makes it impossible for someone to listen in on the communication and steal confidential data. Attacker may able to tap into the conversation between a web server and a web browser using man-in-the-middle attack techniques. If they do, and if there is no encryption, they have access to all the information exchanged between the web browser and the web server. The information can be passwords, credit card numbers, etc. However, even encryption might have its weakness and be broken. This is exactly the case with the beast attack. The researchers have found that TLS 1.0 and older encryption can be broken quickly, giving the attacker opportunity to listen in on the conversation. Let's revise both the attack in a short note. जो भी communication client and server के बीच हो रहा है वो encrypted होना चाहिए and encryption के लिए हम use करते हैं TLS SSL protocols. But अगर ये protocols older version पे है तो encryption properly नहीं होगा and attacker man in the middle attack से communication के बीच आ जाएगा and सारी communication को decrypt करके confidential data like credit card numbers, password, user personal info, etc. gain कर लेगा. Not only he can gain information, but he can also tamper and modify the data between them. Poodle attack में attacker server के connection को बार बार drop करा के older SSL version, that is 3.0, को use करने पे मजबूर कर देता है, जिसके वजह से सारी communication old version पे होती है, जो कि vulnerable है and attacker सारी info ले लेता है. So, इन दोनों अटैक से बचने के लिए एक सिक्योर वे है, that is, TLS SSL version को 1.2 पे configure करना, which is currently the secure version available in encryption. So, this was all about for today's video. अगर आपको ऐसे ही different attacks के ऊपर और videos चाहिए, so do comment down. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share our video. Thank you for watching. Stay safe, stay secure.